Hello, and thank you for joining me in my kitchen. Today we're making red lentil dahl, and in my mind it ticks those boxes that I think are really important in terms of simplicity and versatility, as well as nutrition and great taste. I have already prepared in advance. I've chopped one onion, a few cloves of garlic, a little chunk of ginger, and half a not very hot chili. And the first thing we're going to do is fry that off.